right? Just joined the game and it is infection. So, yeah, I'm generally the last, one of the last people who survive in infection, so I generally don't get to play as zombie very much. This should be interesting. Very interesting. Ring around the rosy with this guy. It's a plague doctor with a Sten gun. That's like I just walked straight into me. And they're all over there. Huh. Very interesting. I wonder if I can snipe him. Darn it. They know I'm here. No. This person knows I'm here. If I actually got someone with that, that'd be amazing. Not likely though. Darn it. Someone fall? Did I just hear someone fall? Darn it, I missed. It's a bit low. It was a bit low. I missed again. It's just sad. Not many people left. So far I've got 3 people. Huh. Oh, only 2 left. This guy's name is just, it's just yelling. The guy's just yelling. That is his entire name. Yeah, storm them. They can't hold us off forever. Yeah, exactly. So I'm gonna take a look at the new map. This person's using the fastest gun in the game. It's been an issue. This is quite a nice map. Albeit a bit confusing at the location of everything, but besides that, it is. It's always quite not bad. Not a bad map. This person's 16-1. Jeez. This map's kind of a mess, to be honest. I'm sure I'll get used to it. I mean, it is a shipyard after all. Like, really nailed that aspect of it. This was the same issue that I had on the last server, where my team is not that great in comparison to the other team. And I'm like, by far the best player on my team. Sounds like a narcissist, I suppose. But it's kinda true. Oh, that person's dead, finally. Now where? More bullets, less ammo. Got him. It's a good thing. I missed completely. That's just sad. Shot me in the back and I didn't notice. You're not winning this. Definitely not winning this. The players on the other team are so much better. I tried to grab the to heal, but didn't. My aim is so bad. Flanking them. Them spotted me. Don't like this little ledges on the doors. That's so many issues. That's the value of flanking. And now they're just over there. Just great, this solved absolutely nothing. They just moved to the other side of the map. Great. Great. Time to flank them again. But anyways, this is the new map. It's great. There's nothing wrong with the map, it's just the people. The people are good. That's an issue. I don't like that. I prefer when people suck. I prefer with the other team. When they suck, that'd be good. You just farm them. Yeah, definitely nailed the shipyard aspect of the whole thing. Oh. At least I nailed the other person, but yeah. Stuff's not going too good. I can use my teammates to find out where the opponent is. My teammates die. I just keep track of their markers. And I find out where they die. Oh. Time to flank him again, I guess. Yeah, we're not winning this. They switch spawns again. They just do that. Yeah, they just did that. So many people. Great. Free the frost. Four deaths. I need to go target the person. I need to increase the number of deaths they have. If I can. Target them. So clearly, I might not be able to. Too many people. There's just too many people here. Teammates. Darn, they have teammates. Enemy spotted. Get him. Got him. So gonna die. Yeah. That's how inaccurate that gun is. They shot and they shot and they shot and it couldn't hit me. Oh. That person knows who I am. That looks good. Darn this person. It's twice now. KDR is not looking too good. Should I change my outfit again? I didn't want to. I think I'll show prop. Alright, this looks like it's gonna be a better server. People won't be as good. So perhaps I can bully them a bit better. Yeah. This is what I mean. Didn't put on KDR, but yeah. Yeah. Alright. King of the Hill. Good old-fashioned King of the Hill. Very nice. How bad is this person's aim? Jeez. Nope. 6, 7 people on the hill at once. And if only I had a Molotov. That grenade was close enough. Well, darn. This is just not playing very well today, I guess. Oh, I'm dumb. This does not seem like a very good day for me. Regardless of the server. Who needs aim when you have bullets? Not me. Fire. Yeah. Just spray and pray. On a hill. This is fine. Nope. That's not fine. That's fine. Time to go to my signature camping spot. Right here. Provides a great view of right there. And people generally don't see me. It's pretty great, usually. I mean, there's nobody coming over here at the moment, though, which is an issue. That person saw me, somehow. Huh. Darn it. Beta captures the hill. Darn beta. An empty guy across the map with an LMG. Who needs a Molotov when you are the Molotov? Come grenade. That's the great thing about trees and the glint of the sniper is that they can't see me through the sniper. They can't see me through the tree, but I can see them. I just shoot at the flint. It's overpowered. I love it. Because they don't learn. Darn it. Guess I don't learn not to stay in the same spot, but whatever. It's fine. This is fine. So far, this isn't going as badly as other times. This works. Darn it. Got flanked. Darn the flanking. Darn you. Fired down the one long line, and it works. That's the thing. It works. Oops. Slipped. If it works, it works. You can't argue with results. You missed. You kiss. You missed the first time, you don't get a second shot. Oh no. Oh no. The guy came back. They're finally learning. They're learning where I hide. They're coming after me. Getting smarter. Oh no. I mean, not that much smarter. Jeez. But a little bit smarter. And that's concerning. Is any increase in intelligence is concerning. They know I'm here, they know to look out for me. Darn it. They are becoming much more intelligent. I don't know why I went up here, I just felt like I should. And we still lost. 54 and 10.